हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 9, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कमेंस अनदर लेसन नेमर शाह अब्दुल लतीफ। इन अ प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी अंडरस्टूड द लेसन द लास्ट सर्मन ऑफ द होली प्रॉफिट विद इट्स एक्सरसाइज एंड टुडे वी विल आल्सो विल कॉम्प्रीहेंड शाह अब्दुल लतीफ एंड विद इट्स एक्सरसाइज। शाह अब्दुल लतीफ, हु वॉज शाह अब्दुल लतीफ? शाह अब्दुल लतीफ वॉज अ सेंट, मिस्टिक, ही वॉज अ पोएट एंड म्यूजिशियन। सो नाउ कम टू द लाइफ ऑफ द शाह अब्दुल लतीफ डिटॉय। Shah Abdul Latif was born in 1102 in a small village of Hala Haveli. His father's name was Shah Habib and his ancestor came to Sindh from Hijrat during the days of Tamerlane. During those days, Sindh was the center of civilization. So here I will also like to share you another saints in Sindh, even in Pakistan. In Sindh there is also shrine of Hazrat Lal Kalandar Shahbaz, Hazrat Sachal Sarmaz. In Punjab or even in Pakistan there are other shrines or saints. In Lahore there are the shrines of Data Ganbaksh and Miamir Sahib. In Pakpatan lived and died Baba Fareed. In Multan there is the shrine of Ghosh Bahawal Haq. In Peshawar, in Quetta, in countless other towns and cities there are the tombs of these men of God. So here I have gave you the brief description of the other saints or shrines in Sindh, even in Pakistan. Now Shah Abdul Latif is a poet, saint and musician. Shah Abdul Latif is a poet. His poetry gives us the message of peace and love. He gave focus. He emphasized the brotherhood and equality of men. When Shah Abdul Latif's father, Shah Habib, demoised or died, he chose to spend his rest of life at some distance up from his village. There was a mound. He lived his rest of life to pray the God alone. There was a mound where known as Bhit. That's why Shah Abdul Latif is known as Bhit Shah. Shah Abdul Latif on Bhit, he spent most of life and he prayed to Almighty Allah. The shrine of the Shah Abdul Latif Bhitai is 55 kilometers away from Hyderabad in Hala Haveli. As I told you, as a saint, as a poet, and also as a life. Shah Abdul Latif, in a poetry, he also produced a tamburo that is used from him, and he also simplified his the poetry. Even everyone understand. Even the devotees of the Shah Abdulati Bhittai collected his poetry and composed it in a book named Shahj Risalo. So it was a brief description of the Shah Abdul Latif as a poet, as a saint, and as a musician. Lal Latif or Shah Abdul Latif died in 1165 Hijra on the mound where he lived and was buried there. Even the shrine over his grave was made a famous king of Sindh Shah, Ghulam Shah Kaloro. He was devoted to him. However, Shah Abdul Latif's urs is held at his shrine every year on 14th Safar, the second month of the Muslim calendar. Many thousands of people gather, listen to the same song sung on the tamburo, and offer their prayers there. So is in the last, as I already told you, that the Latif's message is the message of love. He believed in the brotherhood and equality of men, and in pleasing God by good deeds, according to him, is the goal of life. So he was Shah Abdul Latif. Where was Shah Abdul Latif born? And how did he spend his life as a poet, as a saint, as a musician? So here the exercise of the lesson Shah Abdul Latif. So I will also like to give you the meaning of the words, difficult words that were written in the book. Here they study the following words carefully and look up their meaning in the dictionary. Ancestors. Ancestors means forefathers. Migrate, to travel from one place to another. Sensitive means a clever, wise, a normal, means common. Attracted. So somebody is attracted to something. Buried. Okay. Dignity means respect, reverence, shrines. So the shrine of the Shah Abdul Latif is 55 kilometer from Hyderabad. Dome is there. That is built like the shrine of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Shah Abdul Latif Bhittai. So here is the comprehension. Where is the Bircha? It's a distance of 55 kilometers from Hyderabad. This first is correct. What changes did Shah Abdul Latif make in the music of those days? So he made it more complicated? No, he simplified it, because he simplified the music of those days. Why did Shah Abdul Latif love the lake which is near the mound? Because near the mound there was also lake. Shah Abdul Latif used to pray the God alone. He prayed near it. So here the composition, there is an assignment for you, and you have to write a paragraph on the Shah Abdul Latif Bhittai. So here we are asking two questions. Say in 5 sentences what you know about the poetry of Shah Abdul Latif. You have to clarify it. Write 5 sentences about Bircha if you have seen it. So because you have to write about Shah Abdul Latif, then after you have to define in it. So because this is a task given to you to write a paragraph. So here study of structure of this is a proposition which is also propositions. So we would use here the propositions. So now here Islam is a religion of peace. So here of is used with proposition uses a noun. Latif came to be known as a saint of bed. Saint of bed. Please give me a cup of water. A cup and water, there's a distinction between the cup and water. This is used as a noun and of is used as a mid position there. The box of matches. So there's a box and matches in the kitchen. This is of use here. So with is also accompanied here. How these propositions are used. So we have to see, observe it, how these propositions are used in a sentences. So because we have to practice these propositions as well. His heart was soon filled with the love of God. With the love of God. He was blessed with son. Okay? Blessed with son. She is with me. With me. She goes to school with her brother. With his proposition and show the relationship of noun or pronoun. As I already told you in the description. Some more use of with here. He is writing with pain. As a source. Which is also used as a source. He fought with a sword. Okay? Sword. He is raising it with a razor. Uske saath. He is eating with a spoon. So here, so many, and there is also much. Many is used as a countable nouns, okay, a plural. So much is used as uncountable nouns that we cannot be count. So here is used as a many. His noble example was followed by a many followers. As followers is a noun that we can count. He has many books. Many is used as books. Books, definitely it's countable, plural, that we can count as well. Do you read many books? I read many books every year. Many shows the number of object or person is opposite of few. Okay. Eight. Eight is used as a place or position. Latif's urs is held at. If you can ask where, means at his shrine. He left the book at home. Where he left the book? At home. So because I have already told you, at is used as place or position. He was present at the function. At the function. Where he was present? At the function. Okay. Latif's urs is held at shrine every year. Where at his shrine? We have an English period every. So now every. So I give you the difference between each and every. Every for all and each for individual. Okay. So in a sentence I also clear for you. Latif's urs is held at his shrine every year. Means every year. So there is no year that will be held or marked. We have an English period every day. There is no limited time, but every day. This is a continuous period. Everyone stood up when the teacher entered the class. Everyone. So we don't know how many students were in the class. We don't exact the number. Okay, whenever we don't know the exact number, we should use their every. But there is exact number, we must use their each. Okay, everyone began to write. So we don't know how many were there, they began to write. So this is every and each. Each is, okay, for suppose I give you an example of each. There were five students and each were on seated. Okay, so there were five students. It means the five students are limited. Okay, so there will be use of each. So complete the following sentence. Choose suitable words from the given list. Of lived with many at every by. This is assignment for you as well. So here cross number three. Cross out the wrong words. So for suppose one, I can solve for you and the rest of sentences will solve it. He stays he stays in at or inside home in the evening. Okay, he stay at home in the evening. Okay, as I already told you, at home. Second, all, any, every girl must learn cooking. Okay, so here every girl must learn cooking. Okay, so here every is suitable for it. So rest of the sentence you have to done. Punctuation, so I give also a brief description of punctuation. Why do we punctuation in sentences or even, okay? So punctuations are pauses we use, or stop as a comma, full stop, that we also call as a period. Okay, and question mark is also, why do we use question mark to asking question like this, exclamation marks we use there, these are the all punctuations. So here we use also punctuations. Supply full stop, comma, question mark, and the sign of exclamation where necessary. Where necessary means where there is a need. Okay, he bought in pen, comma, pencil and rubber from the shop. So there will be end of the sentence we use there full stop. Where do you live, this is a question we use there question marks. Cows, okay, comma, horses, bullocks, and donkeys are all domestic animals, we use their full stop. So remember, when there is a series of items, when there are series of nouns, we use their comma. What a beautiful bird, what a beautiful bird is, it's also your exclamatory marks we use there, exclamatory marks. Okay, they all went and closed all the doors. Okay, they all went in and closed all the doors and windows soon. The strong wind brought the dust along, but very little got into the house. So this is also used there if there is a need of the punctuation. So here non-textual exercise, it means out of the exercise or we are given, answer the following question, when does the train leave? Okay, the train leaves for, suppose I fill in the blanks here for you. Leaves at 7:00. Okay, so here is second, have you done your homework? If you have done your homework, you can also say yes, I have done. Yes, I have done. And if not, say no, I have not done. Okay, so then rest of the sentence definitely you will also solve it. Here grammatical structure, past tense, as you know, past tense, that also refer to past time. God sent the prophet as a blessing to mankind. The saint is also past. Shabdrati and Sra Lavkit sin very much, like is also past. They decided, decides also past. Okay. He grew up to be saint. Okay, so there you have to use grow. Second form is grew, third form grown. So you have to use these, write, wrote, written. Okay, write, wrote is second form. So like this, simple past interrogative. Interrogative means questioning. Did you go to school yesterday? Yes, I went. Did you write the letter? Yes, I did. Because you have to give them a short or question text answer. So this was the also exercise completed for you as well. So I have given the assignment, given the homework, you have to done as well. Okay, thank you.